Okay. Okay, gentlemen, can we have a quarter turn to your right? Okay, standing up, feet together. Okay, this is judging the air rules, so I'll be by the ball. Quarter turn to your right. Okay, Eric, can you just flip your pad tail so we can see you? Okay, a quarter turn to your right. Feet together. That's it. Looking straight ahead. Quarter turn to your right. Spread out a little bit, number 19, just a couple of steps that way, just spread out a little tiny bit, a couple of steps to your left, that's it, just a little bit of advancement. One of you guys all go on, that's it, just a couple of steps, that's it. Okay, can we have a front double bicep and throw? Step back in the line, guys. Okay, can we have a front lat spread? And sorry. And relax. Relax, guys. Quarter turn to your right. Or a left side chest and stroke. And relax. Left side tricep and stroke. With one leg up on the calf.
Abdominals and thigh and strike. Thanks, guys.
Okay, guys, can you all take one step back? Can we have number 27? Now, these are not finals, they're just comparisons. Number 27, come forward. Okay. Number 26. And number 20. Now. And hang on, guys. Just number 32. Yep, they are around the sign. Okay, the guys are standing back. The rest of you guys can you move just a bit back. Okay, now just to remind the audience, Andrew, one of the judges, Dominique Condo, number 13, is not involved in the actual party, just there for the sport. Okay, so even though he's not going to place tonight, but that's the reason, so we all know. Okay, guys. Okay, we'll have a front double bicep. You can spread out just a fraction. Front double bicep and strong. And relax. Relax. Okay, I want you to take the, not that relaxed. Step to your left, two steps to your left, guys. Your lead judges on here. That's it. Okay, front lat spread and strike. And relax. Relax. Quarter turn to your right. We'll have a side chest and strike. And relax. Relax. Quarter turn to your right, facing the rear.
Here we go.
We'll have a rear lat spread with one leg up on the calf. And strong. And relax. Okay, we'll have abdominal and thigh and strong. And relax. Relax, guys. Okay, back into line. Okay, I want you to take a step forward. I want you to use utmost care. I want the music being the place of thunder from down under music, and we'll have a pose down. Come on, guys, this is for a trip to New South Wales. Just be very careful. Come on, pump it up. Come on, who's going to go to New South Wales? I'm going to ask the audience now, you want me to tell you who the winner is?
Oh,
Would you like us to, hang on, would you like us to just ask the non winners one at a time to step off? An elimination, I think, or you just want to know the winner?
You tell me.
You want to know who the winner is? Do you want to know who the winner is? Well, number 20, step forward, you're the winner. And I can't tell you his name because I haven't got the sheet here. I just know it's number 20. And what's his name? Darren. Darren, you're the 1997 overall South Australian heavyweight champion. Okay, now, Darren's achievement. Now, as we said, to be honestly fair, Dominic was there for the numbers. He's going to New South Wales. Darren is now going to New South Wales as the over 90 kilogram champion. Now, I don't remember all weight categories, I've only got the numbers here. But there's two other gentlemen going to New South Wales to represent South Australia. Do we know who they are? Do you just want to know who they are? Oh, not challenges. Okay, these are the two people going. Number 27. Who do you reckon the other one is? How do you know who number 26 is? Which one's number 26? Put your hand up, number 26. Who's your girl? Number 26. Okay, guys, if you can all step back, except for the three that are going, we'll get you three guys up the front. South Australia, this is your team representing you in New South Wales in 2 weeks' time on the 5th of October. Now, I know you all want to get home, I want to get home. The reason we didn't tell you who the male best poser was because we didn't want to steal the thunder out here, but number 27, sorry, Eric the Viking, best poser award for the male category. Obviously that's why I didn't announce it before, because you didn't get it on today. Okay, ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls of all ages, good night. That's it. Thanks very much. I hope you've enjoyed yourself. I've enjoyed myself. Thank you for your hospitality. I hope to see you at the next show. Thank you and good night.